Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to learn about a new model where it is four limb bodies. So that means, remember this famous experiment Galileo Galilei did? So he went to a high tower and he dropped two things, a metal bar, a metal ball, and a feather. Okay, so which one goes fast? That is the test that Galileo Galilei did. And then later Newton's came and Newton learned about, Newton gave us Newton's three laws. Okay, so here we are interesting about an object falling. So when an object falls, so it has the effect of the gravity. Okay, so you have this mass times gravity downwards, and then you will have viscous damping, which we call the air resistance. So there will be resistance from air. Okay, so now the forces acting on the ball then will be mg minus kv, the force that's acting downwards, that's pulling the ball towards the earth because of the gravity, minus the air resistance, excuse me. So the difference between the metal ball falling and the feather falling in Galileo's experiment was actually about air resistance. It's actually the air resistance that caused these two objects to fall in a different time and in a different speed. It's not the mass of the feather versus the mass of the ball affected there. Okay, so the forces are mg minus kv. Now we know from the second law, force is proportional to acceleration, which is m times a, m is mass. Acceleration is actually the rate of change of speed. So m dv over dt is actually mg minus kv. Okay, v is the speed. Okay, I forgot to mention that. Now we can divide by m and we get a new differential equation. If we divide each term by m, g over kv over m. Okay, now k here is the proportionality constant again. It's also effective. It's also effective into the air resistance. Okay. Now, I'm not going to do in this video how to solve this differential equation. It is, again, you can use either separation of variables or integrating factor method. This differential equation is pretty much same as electrical circuits, Newton's Cooley law, and mixing problems. Now, what I want you to is, since I explained the scenario, try to solve the differential equation by yourself using integrating factor method. Okay? More. Discuss, ask from yourself, what is the steady state solution here? What is the equilibrium solution here, which are the same thing? What is the equilibrium solution means? So we have the rate of change of speed. Tell me what is the speed at after long time, which will be quiz questions for you. I'm not going to explain it, okay, in this video, but think it for yourself. Now you should look at this differential equation, find the equilibrium solution, find what is limit when t goes to infinity, the speed. Okay, eventually what happens is that when this metal ball fall from the, you know, from a building or something, it will change the speed, but it will approach a certain speed where no longer this velocity will change. It will fall from a constant, at a constant velocity after large time. So find that velocity for me using equilibrium solution, using steady state solution. Okay. All right. So yeah, thank you very much there.